Good morning everyone. 16 days our topic is 3D shapes and its properties.
I can say 4K table pe aise six da.
We are group number
16. 8 हमारे पास 8 या मान लो हमें 2 4 6 का निकाल रहा है तो तीसरा नंबर हमारे पास 6 हो गया. तो 6 के टेबल पे हम डालते
3D शेप इज स्फीयर. इट हैज वन कर्व्ड फेस, वन एज एंड वन वर्टिसेस. Our other second number 3D shape is cone. It has one flat face, one curved face, one edge and one vertices. Another one is cylinder, which has two flat faces, one curved face, two edges and zero vertices. Another one is square cube, which has six faces, 12 edges, eight vertices. The next one, our 3D shape is cuboid, having 6 faces, 12 edges and 8 vertices. The other one is triangular prism, which has 5 faces, 9 edges and 6 vertices. And the pyramid, triangular based pyramid, which is having 4 faces, 6 edges and 4 vertices. And the last one we are having is pentagonal prism, which has 7 faces, 15 edges and 10 vertices.
So these are the 3D shapes, and the students get the idea to get the knowledge about the 3D shapes.